Why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. Ah, those were the days.
Ew.
Okay, I'll stop now.